Yes, good morning students. We already know some prepositions in previous class. Today we shall continue from till onwards. Till and by. Till and by. See, the same meaning if we heard at first, but it is quite different. Okay, let us see. Till and by. Till means up to. Till means up to. While by means not later than. By means not later than. See the examples. I shall stay here till Saturday. I shall stay here till Saturday. Up to. I shall stay here up to Saturday. Till Saturday. I shall leave this place by Monday. I shall leave this place by Monday. See, by. Next, over and above. Over and above. Over and above both means higher level. Both means at a higher level. At a higher level. But above denotes vertical height. Above denotes vertical height. While over implies motion also. Motion also. I will explain with example. The plane was flying over the clouds. The plane flying over the clouds. Over the clouds. The fox jumped over the wall. See, all these also at higher level. All these two over also denotes at higher level, but with motion also. See, the plane was flying over the clouds. Motion is also there. Height is also there. The fox jumped over the wall. The fox jumped over the wall. Here, height is also there. And in along with motion is also there. Movement. Motion is also there. So, the fox jumped over the wall. The plane was flying over the clouds. Understand? See that. The picture is hung above the fireplace. The picture is hung above the fireplace. The fireplace. The picture. The chart. Or the map chart. Or picture chart. Or vegetable chart. Or alphabet chart. Hung above the fireplace. Above the fireplace. See, this is the difference between above and over. Mostly, or both are. Over and above both are denotes at higher level. But over, motion also. But above is implies. Above denotes vertical height, and by over implies motion also. Okay, let us see the last prepositions under and below. Under and below. Under is the opposite of over. Under is the opposite of over. While below is the opposite of above. Below is the opposite of above. Under is the opposite of over. Below is the opposite of above. Understand the meaning? Yes, okay. See the examples. The cat sat under the table. The cat sat under the table. The rain water seeps under the ground. The rainwater seeps under the ground. See, the sun disappeared below the horizon. The sun disappeared below the horizon. Below the horizon. See, this is the difference between under and below. Under, the opposite of over, while below is the opposite of above. The sun disappeared below the horizon. The rainwater seeps in the ground. The cat sat under the table. With all these examples, the prepositions are over. Next class, I will commence conjunctions. How many conjunctions are there? What is meant by conjunctions? See, there are four kinds of conjunctions. So many students answered me, sir, only two. Compound conjunctions are also. No. I will explain with examples. There are four kinds of conjunctions. Okay, thank you children.